my girl so sad. I'm just worried about it, and it's hard to understand. I've nothing to do, she said.
Go on.